Mouth ulcers usually develop on lips, gums, palate, tongue, inner cheeks, etc. Mouth ulcers mostly happen in injury, infection, or vitamin deficiency. In the United Kingdom, almost 20% of the population is affected by mouth ulcers. In contrast, the percentage increased to 25% in the United States. Sometimes mouth ulcers are very painful, and they also disturb our daily life activities. They could be treated through some home remedies. So now we will know why and how mouth ulcers occur. The exact cause of mouth ulcers is still unknown. But some factors like tissue injury, infection, vitamin deficiency, accidental biting of the tongue or cheek, stress, etc., could be the reasons for mouth ulcers. Sometimes dental treatments, for example, if any tissue injury happens during the filling of tooth cavities, so blisters could occur in the injured area, which could cause mouth ulcers. Similarly, sometimes infection can also occur by cause of tissue injuries, which is the same as mouth ulcers. Other than this, occasionally accidental tongue or cheek bites during eating can cause wounds, which also can cause mouth ulcers. With all of these, chances of tongue or cheek biting are high, which can cause wound and mouth ulcers. Some research proved that vitamins like vitamin D are important for our gums and teeth. Therefore, any vitamin D deficiency in our body can cause mouth ulcers. Treatment. Some mouth ulcers are minor and could end with time. But sometimes, if mouth ulcers are major, they could be very painful. To treat such ulcers, doctors prescribe medicines like antibiotics and painkillers, including mouthwash, gels, and sprays. Other than these, mouth ulcers could be treated through some home remedies, which include using honey and water gargles of the flower of psoriasis, etc. Hope so, today's video will be helpful for you.